Hello, this is Mowgli TV, and today we're going to learn how to make a data mosh kind of effect entirely in Resolume using only its default effects. There's no wire going on here. Let's just jump into it. So as you can see, we've got a single knob assigned to the dashboard control, which has just got the wet and dry control for the effect. So let's turn it all the way down. This is what we're working with. There's just some footage of me playing my synth on the beach, and basically we turn it up. You see it starts doing this data mosh. I mean, it's not data moshing at all. It's a complete fake using some effects, but I think it does the trick. So let's break this down, set the effect all the way down, and I'm going to switch off the effects. So let's start with freeze. So turn the effect wet up so we can see what we're doing and enable freeze. And there you go. That's what freeze is doing, is basically freezing some areas of the footage based on the parameters that we've got assigned here. So we've got our opacity assigned to the first knob of the dashboard, which I've labeled wet, and then we've got the X animated on the BPM 64 beats, and it's playing randomly. And then I've got a noise envelope here, same with Y. I've got 18.5 beats. These figures are just an indication. You can set it up however you feel like, whatever looks good to you. And again, we've got a noise envelope going on, and it's on random play. So that's freezing our source footage. Then we've got Kuwahara, which basically makes our video be composed of some like blocky patches of color. It's an effect that's very much used to recreate painterly kind of effects. But in this case, what we're doing is just using it to make blocks of solid color out of our source video. We've got, again, the opacity assigned to wet, and the radius is set to 10. And last, to make our effect, and this is where the secret sauce probably lies, is displace. So if we just turn displace on, there you go. It starts being more like data motion. Let's turn the wet down a bit so we can have just a hint of the effect. And you can see, I mean, this is very much dependent on your source footage, but it's a very interesting effect to apply to like cinematic content, because you really get this kind of strange data moshing going on. So let's go into the displays, open it up. And again, we've got the opacity assigned to a dashboard control. X factor is animated, BPM 32. Y factor, again, animated, 512. And if you look at the curve here, I started off with just the normal noise envelope, but I've edited it up a bit, so there's a gap there. I mean, you can tweak this envelope to your heart's content until you get the kind of motion that you think works best. You can leave the noise one, the default one as is, or you can get into it and really, really tweak it in and control it. So the rest of the settings are threshold 0, and you can see the rest of the settings, how they are here. And yeah, this is or data mosh effect. Please like and subscribe, as it enables me to carry on making these tutorials to make the most out of Resolume, very much focus on content creation. And I'm just gonna leave you with this little video, which is me playing the synth on the beach. Thanks for watching.